Good morning on this wintry Wednesday morning. Freezing cold, but the sun's out. Mums and dads, respect. Mums and dads, respect. I recently put a post up regarding my father, who's 94. Got a lot of different feedback from people regarding the video that I put up, saying that I'll take care of him, he put me on the planet, etc, etc. So this is just a follow-up video. Listen, people, I understand that not all of us connect with our mums and dads. We may have certain issues. What I would say to you from my experience, for what it's worth, you've got to be able to wipe your mouth with issues with your mum and dad, because let me tell you something. When they're gone, they're gone. They ain't coming back. I know it's difficult. People have certain issues regarding upbringing, different points of view, arguing, and you don't see eye to eye. But I will say this to you. Our mums and dads put us on the planet. We would not be here if it wasn't for those. So just for a moment, maybe watch this video and take something from it. I miss my mother every single day. She went to heaven. She ain't coming back. I wish that I could turn back the clock and put things right with my mum. From my heart. It comes from the heart. We've all got one. Don't act the tough guy, or don't act the bitch. I pray for people that are struggling to connect with their mums and dads. I pray for them. Because everyone can get their heart broken. Try and repair the problems you have with your parents at the moment. Try and put the issues to one side and reconnect and give them love. Take something from them. Vice versa. It will bring a smile to your face. Look, I understand that a lot of people have got issues with mums and dads and they say they can't repair it. Then try again. Try a bit harder. It's worthwhile in the end. Because like I say, when they're gone, they're gone. There, that's for my mother in heaven. There's a lot of people that can connect. Our hearts are broken. Do the best to repair them. Do the best to make the best of a bad situation with your mum and dad. Smile. Think about it. Give them a chance. Give yourself a chance. Repair your heart. Thanks for watching. Wednesday morning, Martin John.